All right, thank you very much, everyone, for your patience. So we're going to get started with the Dwarves section here. This has been an awesome experience. Of the pieces that I've written, this was probably one of my favorite to write. I wrote it this semester over the course of a month and a half. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of work, but getting the ensemble together and rehearsing with you guys has been a lot of fun. And it's the real reason that this has worked out. It's these amazing performers who you've seen only a fraction of, and now you will get to experience the grand finale to Descants, Disasters, and Dwarves. So, about six months ago, Matthew, Glende, and I, who are good friends, Matthew plays double bass in Wind Symphony, and I sit right next to him. And he was sort of joking to me, saying, you know, oh, there's not a lot of double bass literature. There's not a lot of solo double bass classical concert music out there. And he said, you know, if anyone ever wrote me one, I would absolutely play it. And I took it very literally. He kind of said it as like a joke, but I was like, oh, I'll do that. And so for his birthday, I wrote him an entire double bass concerto. And he was surprised, but he was thrilled. He was like, oh, great. There's like five pieces of solo double bass literature in existence. And so I got to be the sixth. Yay, we're here. So it was a lot of fun. And when I thought about the double bass, I thought, well, you know, it's not a standard solo instrument, but it was a lot of fun to write for it. And I think it embodied the spirit of dwarves, fantasy dwarves, the type you see in Warhammer and Lord of the Rings, that type, the type that mine in mountains and kill goblins and save the day, the hero type, just the type that I wanted to embody in this piece. So Matthew Glende is an amazing educator, an amazing public speaker, and an amazing double bassist, but most importantly to me, he's just an amazing friend. And I am so happy that I got to write a piece of literature for him and experience this awesome pedagogical opportunity to learn how to write for a double bass, to learn how to write for a concerto, really. And it's been an awesome experience, and I'm so thrilled that I get to share it with all of you today. So please welcome my good friend, Matthew Glende.
Thank you. Thank you.